An active search this morning for several suspects wanted in connection with a shootout involving the feds. The Justice Department says drug enforcement agents had been trying to round up suspects in Northwest Atlanta last night when shots were fired. It is unclear who fired first. Authorities say they've already taken a number of suspects into custody. Now to some other top stories we're following on this Wednesday morning.